Hello and welcome back to Hello and welcome back to another episode of Codename Classic, where Isaac goes retro. I'm playing Super Mario Bros. 3, and I should cut out the deep voice. I'm playing Super Mario Bros. 3, and again, this is the first time I ever played this game, so please excuse me for my horrible suckiness. Something that I was wondering was, is this the same as the original version? I mean, is there any difference between the two? Because I would like to know, and personally, I'm a bigger fan of doing things the way that is meant to be done, the way that's enjoyed by everybody, and not like the newer, cooler way. You know, I'm just old-fashioned that way, I guess, but unfortunately, the reason to why I chose this and not the old classical version is because I don't have a Super Nintendo, and I don't have the Game Boy reader, the Game Boy player for the GameCube either, so, the swimming is atrocious. Where's the frog suit? I know that exists. I'm not blind to the contents of this game. I just never played it. I didn't exactly watch somebody play it. I just know what's in it. But yeah, so I don't have any of those. I have a Wii. I have a Wii U. Hopefully in the future I will be getting a PS3. Maybe sometime after that. If this really kicks off, I can get a PS4. That's a really hard game they put in there. But yeah, hopefully sometime down the line I'll be able to get a PS4. A game that I'm really looking forward to is Kingdom Hearts 3. E3 was redonkulous. But yeah, I think this is going to be a lot of fun. And throughout the series, I would appreciate it if you guys give me suggestions for classical games that you'd like me to play. Preferably no RPGs. As much as I love RPGs, trust me, I'm a big fan of a lot of different genres and games. But truth be told, RPG games are a lot about grinding, a lot about story. Oh god, was that the last life or do I have one left? No, that was the last life. Save and continue. Lesson learned. Quit being an ass while playing. Play better, or else they're gonna Sonic 06 your ass and put you back to the beginning. No! Okay. So yeah, I will be playing this better now. I swear, no more dicking around, but just know that I'll probably be looking less at the camera and more at the screen. But try and remember, what was I talking about just a moment ago? Yeah, great. Yeah, so preferably no RPG games, because although there are a lot of RPG games that I never played that I would love to play, they do take a long time to play. And unfortunately, it's not let's play material, that best way to say it. And not only that, but I've never been too good at focusing on the story of an RPG game, mainly because just something about me, and I think it's just part of my ADD, where I can't play an RPG game for too long. I'll maybe play it until 20% through the game, and then I'll leave it for a couple months, and then I'll get back to it, play another 20%, but when I play that 20%, I don't know where I am, I don't know where I'm going, I don't know what it was that previously happened, and like, I'd forgotten everything about the game. Like, at the moment, I have so many games that, like, I started and then I just stopped playing them, and one day I'm gonna go back to them, and then I'm going to be like,
who are you people?
In the words of Patrick Starr. So preferably no RPG games, but if you guys have any other recommendations for good classic SNES or NES games that you would like to see me play and hopefully not suck at, then please do tell me, and I will try my best to play those. Okay, no more playing bad. I need to avoid this swamp, jump over this guy, jump past that guy, keep running, wait, huh, look, those freaking ghosty goose. Nobody got time for that. I just want to finish this level and then maybe a level or two after that, but I promise to do my best. I don't want to suck anymore at this. Man, you really begin to realize and appreciate the skill level that you have to put into these games when you're constantly talking, constantly playing. You can't... I mean, you notice when there's just 10 seconds of silence. You will realize that. And that just kind of puts a pressure on the person. Sorry. Literally speechless. That. Man, he picked up the pace. I looked away for 1 second and he was on me like a cougar on a teen. Jesus. Like, that was ridiculous. Okay. I got this down to a science now. No! Damn you, mushroom! This game has a difficulty level a lot more superior than other Mario games. Wow! I am not used to... Personally, my favorite Mario game is the, Super Mario Land, Super Mario Bros. They all have numbers to them, and it's confusing. It's the one with Yoshi and the feather cap, just to put it simply. That Mario game, I think, at least gives you a bit of a delay before things go chasing after you. In this game, things go from 0 to 40 miles an hour in less than a second, and you like don't have time to react if you don't know it's coming. Like, look at the way that ghost just sprints after me the moment I turn away, and then look at Super Mario, the feather cap Mario, and look at the way the ghosts move. They don't even reach a speed that quick. And they start off slower. But this game is brutal. I think it's going to be fun to play, but I need to... I think, you know what? As a first game to Let's Play, I think this is perfect. Because it'll help me concentrate better at playing a tough game while still provide you guys with some kind of commentary. Okay. So... No! I'm gonna kill that asshole. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna wait until he goes to sleep. I'm gonna bring a pillow. A Goomba-shaped pillow. And then I'm gonna smother him. And he's gonna be waving his arms like this. And I'm gonna have a smile on my face while I see the last breath leave his ugly ass face. Now let's get back to playing this game. Happy fun times. Okay. Yeah, I'm going a little overboard. So, wait, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna go and reach the boss before I lose this last life. I'm hoping that maybe at the checkpoint, I'm hoping that after I beat him, they give me a checkpoint that if I do get a game over, I'll start back from after I beat this guy. But this is my last life, and I'm going to have to do this now. Okay, there he is. Now, let's get him. Okay, one. No! Well, this is your Middle Eastern geek and nerd. Peacing out.